Welcome to the Saunders in 60, where, full disclosure, I'm something of a modern architecture junkie, and today we are featuring a just-listed home for sale that has me somewhat salivating. Known as the Burnett House, it was originally built in 1950 and was designed by two architects of note, Paul Rudolph and Ralph Twitchell. It's been updated a few times since then, and I especially love these interiors with walls of glass opening to a view that is utterly spectacular. So why is this home so important? Both of the original designers are founding fathers of the Sarasota School of Architecture, and Paul Rudolph is something of a rock star in the architecture community at large, as he went on to chair the School of Architecture at Yale and designed numerous significant buildings. You'd recognize the 1950s addition to Sarasota High School, renovated just last year, and the recently replicated Walker Guest House, which you can visit on the grounds of the Ringling Museum. And what's so cool about the Burnett House is now you can live in a piece of poetic history. Unless I buy it first. Are you a fan of modern architecture? Then share our video.